Dear children, your answer is correct. It is also the point that it is given that we need fats for repairing the wear and tear of the body is wrong. We need proteins for repairing wear and tear of the body, not fats, but we need proteins. Question number 4. Give scientific reasons. Wrinkles form on the skin of older people. सुरकुत्या पडतात आपल्या वयस्कर लोकांच्या चेहऱ्यावर जर तुम्ही पाहिलं तर रिंकल्स असतात. व्हाय आर दे? ॲज वी ग्रो ओल्डर द प्रपोर्शन ऑफ फॅट बिनीथ द स्किन रिड्युसेस. देर इज फॅट बिलो द स्किन अँड दॅट प्रपोर्शन रिड्युसेस डिक्रीजेस. सो रिंकल्स फॉर्म ऑन द स्किन ऑफ ओल्डर पीपल. In this, previously taught skin does not shrink. Skin does not shrink. But what happens? The proportion of fat beneath the skin, it reduces, and that's why there are wrinkles on our face. Second is, all the planets in the solar system revolve around the sun. The gravitational force operates between the sun and the planets in the solar system. We have studied that gravitational force is very important, and because of that everything is on its place. Otherwise if we jump we go higher in the air, but this does not happen, we come down. So why does this happen? Because of the gravitational force. And this gravitational force is also acting on our sun as well as planets. And because of that, the planets in the solar system revolve around the sun. There is also force of gravity that keeps them in the proper orbit. Now question number 5. Complete the following chart. There is a chart of energy giving nutrients. You can see in the picture. Carbohydrates, fats and proteins. For example, they have given the box of protein. In that, the sources of proteins are given: milk, meat, eggs. These are the sources of proteins. And we have to write the sources of these carbohydrates and fats. We get carbohydrates from rice, chapati, bhakri, bread. These are the sources of our carbohydrates. Then fats, we get fats from oil, ghee, butter, etc. In this way, we have completed this test 2 from our bridge course. Dear children, we have to complete this course successfully so that there will be the entire revision of our last year's syllabus. Will you do it? Yes, my students are very sincere engineers and they will do it very well. All the best. Thank you.